so amazing when the women came to the room to receive a message of healing, of hope, when the tears started to flow, when they started hugging each other, when they started asking for the help that they need.